In this lecture, we are going to discuss about how to interface DC motor with Arduino. A DC motor is the most common type of motor used in electronics. DC motor normally comes with two leads. One is positive, another one is negative. In order to conduct this experiment, you need the following components. First, you need Arduino Uno, then Adafruit motor shield, DC motor shield, then DC motor, 2 DC motor, then 12 volt adapter. Here my question is, why do I use driver shield? Because Arduino software support only 5 volt, but motor normally need 12 volt, 9 volt, 24 volt or more than 24 volt. In that case, it is very difficult to drive motor with the help of Arduino. So we need a driver. So there are different types of driver. One of the commonly used driver is Adafruit motor shield. The main reason for using this motor shield, it is low cost, just 250 rupees, easily available. Apart from that, it connect 4 DC motors, 2 stepper motor, sorry, 4 DC motor, 2 servo motor and 1 stepper motor, which is not possible in other driver. Because in the market, we have a separate driver for DC motor, servo motor and stepper motor. But this Adafruit motor shield support DC motor, stepper motor as well as servo motor. So let me explain the circuit connection of these devices. And one more advantage is we can directly fix this motor shield on top of the Arduino software. Apart from that, the main advantage of this Adafruit motor shield is we can directly fix this shield on top of Arduino Uno board. Arduino Uno has female pin here. Here we have male pin, say for example 13, 12, 11, 10 are female. Here 13, 12, 11, 10 are male pin. So we can directly insert this board on top of Arduino Uno. So which reduce lot of circuit connections. Okay, let me explain the connection. So each motor has two terminal. So this is motor 1. So connect one terminal to M1. Plus another one is to M1 minus. Similarly connect, this is motor 2, one terminal to this end and another one to M2. So normally this is empty. Then we need 12 volt power supply to drive the motor shield. So connect 12 volt supply to adapter. So that's it. So this is a simple circuit connection. Apart from that, you don't need to give any connection. Just fix this motor shield on top of Arduino Uno. So this is the code which you have to type in Arduino IDE. I will explain the code one by one. So this is how the circuit connection looks like. 12 volt supply for driver, motor 1, motor 2, motor 3 and motor 4. Arduino motor shield placed on top of Arduino Uno. So M1 terminal connected to this motor, M1, this is M1. Then M2 terminals are connected to this motor. Again 12 volt power supply. So first two terminal and then last two terminal. The middle terminal is empty here. So this is the circuit connection. So let us install the Arduino library file for motor shield. Go to sketch, select include library, then add zip library file. I already attached the library file at the bottom of this video. Just download this file and install. So you need this library file in order to write a program in Arduino IDE. Now the library files are included in Arduino IDE. Now we can directly write the program. You can verify that by using sketch, include library. At the bottom, you can see an Adafruit motor shield. Yes, here you can see the Adafruit motor shield. Now, I'm going to write the program in Arduino IDE. First, specify the header file. Include afmotor.h. Then we have to specify the motor. I'm going to use 2 DC motor. Maximum I can use 4 DC motor. So these DC motors are specified as AF DC motor, motor 1. AF DC motor, motor 2. Similarly, you can use servo 1, servo 2. Inside the void setup, specify the speed of motor 1, motor 2 as 200. For that, you can use the command set speed. Here, that command set speed comes from the library which we included from the zip file. Here, the command release means stop. So, the motor 1 will stop. Now, write the actual program inside the while loop. Motor 1 ran forward for 3 seconds, so delay 3000. Then motor 1 will stop, which means motor 1 ran release, followed by motor 2 run forward for 3 seconds and motor 2 will be released, followed by that. Now go to tools, select board as Arduino Uno. Then go to tools, select port as COM6. Now run the program. Compile it. It will show as done uploading. Here we can see clearly. First motor 1 will run 3 seconds. Then motor 2 run for 3 seconds. Again motor 1 will run for 3 seconds, but here motor 2 will run in reverse direction. Again motor 1 will run in the forward direction, again motor 2 will run in the reverse direction. So this is how you can interface. Here I will attach some wheel to motor. Now you can see clearly that motor 1 will run forward, then motor 2 will run reverse. This is motor 1. First it will run forward, then motor 2 will run in reverse direction. So this is how you can interface DC motor with Arduino using Arduino motor shield. Thank you.